This is a very cool 3D printed design. What do you think?